everybody. Thank you for joining me today. Let's get started in Parvatasana. Bring your hands to prayer. Close your eyes. Deep breath. Back bend. Reminder, you can touch your belly to the side, bend your knee as much as you want to, or straighten out. Step or hop back. Knees, chest, chin. Maybe practicing initial steps of chin stance, so just lift your hips and go back. Your up dog, down dog. Sorry. Right leg up, right leg forward. Go lunge. Lift your lunge, come to a back bend, come to a hamstring stretch, and then forward fold. Come to a gentle twist. Face forward. Come to a low lunge again. Tuck your back to left leg and right leg forward fold. Step or hop back. Up dog. Down dog. Left leg up. Left leg forward. Low lunge. Lift your lunge to a back bend. Hamstring stretch. Or half anumanasana. Open to your side. Come back to center. Do low lunge. Tuck your toe. Right leg meets left leg. Forward fold. Get up one vertebra at a time. Excellent. All right. We're in a standing pose. Let's stretch our sides. Come back to center. Other side. Full body stretch. Come to a tree. I want to open my blind. Give me 1 second.
Ready? Can
you
open my blind, please?
Oh, you're sleeping.
Never mind.
Never mind. Suffocating to do yoga without things open.
Sorry for the interruption.
Whenever there's interruption, you know, so just do some poses that you like practicing. So yeah, join me back in three. And from three, let's keep this leg up. So we're gonna try to be on the one side of our body. Move back. Come face forward. Stretch this leg forward. Hold it for some time. Maybe let your hand go. Now move it to the side. And if all this is difficult, you can just open your hips, that's good enough. We'll come to almost like a pulley and we're gonna go to Natarajasana. And then come back down. Other side. Come to three. Lift this leg up, come to gentle twist. Then straighten this leg out. Keep it. Then move it to the side. Open it up to the side. And then take your leg behind you, come to Natarajasana. This time come to figure four. We're gonna try flying pigeon. Again, trying that is optional. You can just stay in a forward foot and don't worry about flying pigeon. You're going to try flying pigeon, position your hand or your arms like a push-up arm. Look forward, hook your foot and lift. And one more time. Alright, come back up. If you're on the fall, let's try the other side. If you don't want to do any of it, just hold three. That's good. Then you can play with your hand as well. But we're gonna go for the fall. So come to a figure four and stay in a forward fold. And you can stop here. If you want to try flying pigeon with me, come to push up arm, hook your upper arm with your foot, look forward, and try to get a lift. One more time. I think I used to be better at this. I deteriorated because I haven't been doing it for a while. I can't remember to try to do it more regularly.
really gets my heart beat very fast, but come to standing. And a back bend. Forward fold.
Half lift. Slip or hop back.
Up dog.
Down dog. Plank, right leg to right arm, right leg to nose, right leg to left arm, left leg to left arm, left leg to nose, left leg to right arm, down dog. Come back to plank, right leg to right arm, right leg to wrist. 2, 3, 4, 5, and down other side. Left leg to left arm to wrist. 2, 3, 4, 5. Nice. Come to all fours. Cat cow. Breathe in.
Breathe out. Go.
Cat.
Go.
Shine your collarbone. Lift your hips. Drop your belly. Open your sights. Come back to center. Open the other side. Come to our one arm reach out pose. Puppy. Open your one side and then thread the needle. Come to center, open the other side, thread the needle.
Come to dolphin.
And you just stay in dolphin if that's as much as you want to go. There are like two more steps you can try. Just lift one leg and hop. Lift the other leg and hop. Look forward.
Lift both legs.
Alright. Come to a low plank. And then swing from side to side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Come to plank. Turn out plank. Sinks. Straighten your arms. Look back on your shoulder to see your feet.
Other side.
Alright, and now from here come to Salavasana.
Lift everything up.
Come back down.
And then hold your purpose.
Down, we might as well stretch your shoulders. Stretch your other side.
This arm is trying to get hold of the other arm.
Come on, gently. Get a hold of your block.
Come on your back.
Put the block in between your thigh. Squeeze it really hard. Come down. Very disappointed with my heartbeat. 85. Squeeze the block. Like when I walk, my heartbeat is 91. What is wrong with this? Is it less work than walking? Probably. Alright, keep squeezing the block. Don't get distracted by my random conversation. Squeeze it really hard. Engage your thighs and flexors and come back. One last time. Keeping me. It's 83. Squeeze. Squeeze. Very good. But good if you squeeze really hard. Otherwise, not so good. Alright, we're gonna do some donkey kicks. Just to see if we managed to wake up our flexors and our thighs. Right. Come back to down dog once you're done with playing on your donkey kicks. Free one of your arm. Hold your back of your shin or side of your shin. Look under your armpit. Come back. Other arm. Come back. Right leg up. Forward. Warrior one.
Warrior two. Reverse your warrior. Side angle. Natarajasana.
Standing split. Don't open up your hips. Try to keep it as square as you can. And then some hops or handstand. Left leg up. Left foot forward.
Warrior one.
Warrior 2. Reverse warrior. Side angle. Triangle. Natarajasana. Standing split.
Handstands or just hops.
Look in between your hands, hop forward to come to Utkatasana. Sure to see your ten toes and then come down on the way to a seated position and then come stand up, come back down. This is just for the fun of it. We're gonna come to, you can probably tell, crow pose. So position your arm in front of you in push-up arm. If you can, place your knees under your armpit or on your armpit. You can also place it on your upper arm. I find underarm better because I've bruised my upper arm with the pressure. So fortunately, underarm doesn't bruise. Or unfortunately. Back up dog. If you don't want to shoot back, step back down dog. Left leg up, left leg forward, come face forward in an open legged standing pose, leading with the chest forward. If you have tripod practice, go for it. Otherwise, just keep hanging here. We'll go to tripod. Unfortunately, to fold my mat, because it's a hardwood floor and my head is not so robust. So, tripod, position your palms and your head where they form a tripod, and then bring your knees right on top of your upper arm. And then lift up. Come back the same way. You went up. Don't come up abruptly. Take all the time you need. You might get a head rush. Might feel dizzy. We're going to be back in the seated pose. Come to our favorite Dhyanasirsasana. Forward fold. And maybe you can come to a half lotus. Bind. And forward fold. And maybe you can keep the half lotus and take it to a side stretch. Dhyanasirsasana, forward fold, side stretch. You can actually put the half lotus comfort food. And also take it to a side street. It's a little different, I think, with the bind. I think I couldn't keep my chest as open as I would like to. But I like the challenge. Alright, come to a double pigeon. Recline. Coming up. Come to Ardha Matsyendrasana. Raise your arm. Open your chest. Look back. Face forward. Actually, don't change your legs yet. Come to Gomukhasana. Stacking your knee one on top of the other. Bind your fingers behind. Stick your tongue out. Cheeks are touching the ground. Use the opposite arm as a leverage. Twist. Say hi. Sorry. And then take this to a double pigeon. Sit your side, Vasistasana on the other side. Come on your hips and come to Navasana. And then come down on the leg. And lift your hips up to bridge. With your palms. Come back. One more time. Come back. Lift your leg up. Come to shoulder stand. Trikonasana. Roll out, come to fish pose, no mystery there. Come to supine twist. Supine twist on the other side. Stretch out to Savasana. your favorite side, and a fetal pose. Then lift up.
Come to a comfortable seated position. Close your eyes. Breathe in.
Subscribe to my channel if you haven't. See you guys tomorrow.